South Dakota State University women's basketball, the regular season Summer League champions, are at home for final two games. They start off the weekend with hosting the University of Denver. The Pioneers at 11-15, 7-8 in the league, but the Jackrabbits an undefeated 14-0, 21-5. It's Think Pink Night at Frost Arena on the campus of South Dakota State. Down low block, Burkhardt out of a double team to Sellin for three. Maya Sellin, 2,017 points now with that three-point bucket. Shot clock down to 10, down to 9. Haley Timmer reaching, got the ball, tipped away. Maya Sellin leaps a pass, back up front. Timmer lay in, good for two. Runs the offense the other way. She'll blast down the lane, layup attempt on the rim. Good for two and the foul. Blasting over to Tori Nelson at the left wing. Nelson, a high post lob there to Sellin. She'll flip it back out to Gilton. Line drive three. Nailed it. Nice job by Drew Gilton. 40 seconds to go until the end of quarter number one. Pass back out top from Haar to Smith. Loose ball diving. Tori Nelson gets it. Gets it to Velostin off the low block. She'll kick out trailing to Sellin. Pull up. 8-footer. Good for two. Top of the key to Burkhardt. Squares up to the hoop. Too far for a three there. Timmer inside. Flash. Back door up and in. Good for two. Full court press put on by Denver. They'll break it. Gilton gets it to midcourt. She'll lead pass to Brooklyn Meyer. She'll go in for the layup with the left hand. Good for two. And the foul inside on Mackenzie Jones. Gilton back up top at the point. A no-look give. Burkhardt down the lane. Put a star on it for Drew Gilton. 2:39 to play. Jacks by 20. Page on the left wing to Drew Gilton. Dump inside to Burkhardt. Burkhardt back out top. Sellin for three. But they still have not made a field goal in that amount of time. Page Meyer blasts the lane. Layup with a right hand scoop for two. Denver's field goal shooting percentage right now still at 22%, 5 of 23. Jacks 56%, 19 of 34, 14 more May baskets than Denver. Reverse layup, Tori Nelson. Sneaking around Michaela Manette for two. Kicks out to Angelina Robles. Robles dribbled into a double team, stolen by Sellin. Sellin working down on Atkins. Layup the other end of the floor. Maya finishes with a left hand. Good for two. Brandon got a hand on the ball, but Tyson sweeps it away. Up top, Velostin over to Tori Nelson. Off the screen by Brooklyn Meyer. Tori drives. Layup good for two. Nice take by Tori. Missed, and so the rebound in the backcourt there by Haley Timmer will get it to Drew Gilton. Across the timeline. Up top to Burkhardt. Swinging left corner is Timmer. One-on-one with Haar. Flashing wide open. Back door wide open. Gilton. She'll drive. Kick out to Smith. Right corner three. Heel of the iron, no good. Rebound defensively, Tyson. Callie will turn and outlet it up the floor. Breakaway layup, Tori Nelson on the left side. And dribble drive by JoJo Jones, who's checked in the game. Her layup attempt shot no good. Madison Mathewitz dribbles away from a double team, races fast break the other way. Mathewitz down the lane, off the hip, layup good for two, and the foul called on number 22, Ellie Kolbeck. Kolbeck will run the offense, top of the key, go right wing to Mathewitz, inside to Nesson, back to Kolbeck, left wing, Velostin. Good for three, Madison Velostin, her first bucket of the game. And that's your final. The Jacks hold Denver to the fewest points on the season by an opponent and win it big here tonight at Frost Arena. South Dakota State improves to 22-5 overall, 15-0 in Summer League play. Denver drops to 11-16 overall, 7-9 in Summer League play. Your final tally at Frost Arena, South Dakota State 82, Denver 34.